popping, IHS. Welcome to the first Lake Street News episode of the 2019-2020 school year. I'm your host, Dina Huisa.
And I'm Emerson Scriver. Today, we talk about Cortaca, a time capsule found at the airport, local students in the Macy's parade, the city's new app, and upcoming downtown events.
Cortaca, the yearly football game between Ithaca College and SUNY Cortland, made big headlines this past month. The game was described as the biggest little game in the November issue of the New York Times. The Times accentuated the game's move into the big MetLife Stadium for its 2019 game, where it broke the attendance record for a Division III football game. I've heard everything you could ever imagine coming off that field. Every suggestion, every single play call, every single detail has been questioned. But this has not been questioned, said the Bombers head coach, Dan Swanstorm, saying it was the right move for the local team. Cortaca 2019 happened on the 16th of November, where IC beat Cortland 32-20.
It appears that the Ithaca community has struck a pot of gold last month. The staff down at the Ithaca Tompkins Regional Airport found a 25-year-old time capsule during the nearly $35 million year-long renovations. What was in the time capsule included the program from the grand opening ceremony of the airport held on May 21st, 1994, photos of the airport's then staff, 1994 mint-proof sets, the ribbon from the ribbon-cutting ceremony, original blueprints, and other miscellaneous local and airport-related items from 1994.
The 93rd annual Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade was last week and had an extra pinch of Tompkins County this year. High school students from Lansing, Newfield, Spencer, Ithaca, and other nearby areas went down to the city as a part of the Armstrong School of Dance to participate in the famous parade. This group included 12 of IHS's own students, Jassandra Bender, Evelyn Kim, Madeline Bennett, Tara Dykingzar, Mary Cooper, Alana Fitzgerald, Gemma Anderson, Baden Milstein-Tusnard, Sabetha Hersini, Sadie Arnold, Kylie Golden-Appleton, and Liana Sikroff. Congratulations to them on their amazing performance.
The city has developed a new app for touring Ithaca's many trees. Before the app, there were three tree tours covering Stewart Park as well as the Fall Creek and Southside neighborhoods. This new app will provide Ithacan families with a bonding activity they have always dreamed of, and it comes just in time for the winter holiday season.
Ithaca is debuting its first Winter Light Festival from December 5th to the 15th. The festival will feature Prismatica and is located on the Commons in downtown Ithaca.
The Commons will also hold the annual Chowder Cook-Off this weekend. This will be the 10th such downtown event and will take place this Saturday, December 7th.
Well, that's all for this week, IHS.
See you next week.
Thanks,
I know.
It's getting worse and worse.
Yeah, I know.
With the first
I feel like I'm just spiraling now. It's just getting really bad.
Yeah, I think we need a break.